Marshal Mays. Listen, we're short on foot soldiers. I want you to cannibalize your anti-aircraft units and turn them all into riflemen. Yes, every damn last one of them you can find.
Evening, General. I just got the weather report for tomorrow. More snow.
There goes our air cover. Sir, we may have to pull up and wait for better weather.
Brave men dying up there. I'm not going to wait, not an hour, not a minute. We're going to keep moving. Is that clear? We're going to attack all night. We're going to attack tomorrow morning. If we're not victorious, let no one come back alive.
You know something, General? Sometimes they can't tell when you're acting and when you're not.
It isn't important for them to know. It's only important for me to know.
You want to see me, General?
Oh, yes, Chaplain. I'm sick and tired of Third Army having to fight the Germans with Supreme Command, no gasoline. And now this ungodly weather. I want a prayer, a weather prayer.
Weather prayer, sir?
Yes, let's see if you can't get God working with us in this thing.
Gonna take a pretty thick rug for that kind of praying.
I don't care if it takes a flying carpet.
No, I don't know how this is gonna be received, General. Praying for good weather so we can kill our fellow man.
Well, I can assure you, sir, because of my intimate relations with the Almighty, if you write a good prayer, we'll have good weather. I expect that prayer within an hour.
Yes, sir.
Almighty and most merciful Father, we humbly beseech thee of thy great goodness to restrain this immoderate weather with which we've had to contend. Grant us fair weather for battle. Graciously hearken to us as soldiers who call upon thee, that armed with thy power, we may advance from victory to victory and crush the oppression and wickedness of our enemies and establish thy justice among men and nations. Amen.
Get me that chaplain. He stands in good with the Lord, and I want to decorate him.
General!